हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट डाल्टन्स एटॉमिक थ्योरी। डाल्टन प्रोवाइडेड ए थ्योरी अबाउट एटम्स व्हिच इज कॉल्ड डाल्टन्स एटॉमिक थ्योरी। हिज थ्योरी वाज इज बेस्ड ऑन द लॉज ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन, केमिकल कॉम्बिनेशन। According to these laws, unit particle of matter were called atoms. In 1808, Dalton provided his theory. The main points of Dalton's atomic theory are: all the matter is made up of very small particles called atoms. As you saw, atoms are indivisible particles and which cannot be created or destroyed in a chemical reaction. Atoms are of various kinds. These are as many kinds of atoms as the elements. All the atoms of a given element are identical in every respect, having the same mass, size, and chemical properties. Atoms of different elements differ in mass, size, and chemical properties. When chemical combination between two elements takes place, it consists in the joining together of atoms of these elements to form molecules of compounds. The number and kind of atoms in a given compound is fixed. Also, during chemical combination, atoms of different elements combine in small whole numbers to form a compound. Atoms of the same elements can combine in more than one ratio to form more than one compound. Now we are familiar that Dalton's atomic theory is based on the laws of chemical combinations, that is, law of conservation of mass, law of constant proportion, and law of multiple proportion. Dalton's theory has a number of drawbacks